I think one of the biggest part of the news that I want to share with you, and realistically, I'm not sure that you don't recognize this already, and that's the fact of the momentum that's churning up from all parts of Milton-Freewater to help get this ballot measure passed. I, only being in the community the better part of 3 years, I wasn't here before, but I know that in talking with many of the citizens and faculty, staff at the school, that the support that we have is tremendous and unlike what has happened before. And you all can take a great deal of pride in that, in the decision that you've all made to for the betterment of this community and for the prolonged success of our children.